be going at him with that intensity level that I talked about.
Go team! Go team!
Gage Gay with the hat trick, a boy's lip trick, and he is finally safe. A guy who has been struggling with an injured left groin is gonna move to the lead. 86 1/4, and there's a new Bad Boy Moore lead dog in town.
This is that confidence. Look at Gage Gay. You know, he's not sitting up there waiting to see how it goes or see what's gonna happen. He knows his bull's going to the right, and he's going at him with that aggressiveness. You see him opening up with that outside foot. This is where confidence is born and grows from, and he's got three of them now. He can carry